Moving on, a Washington-based activist has claimed that Pakistan Army in the last few years has become radical and has begun supporting jihadist groups, which are being used to kill minorities and rights activists in the country.
A Washington-based activist, Nadeem Nusrat, said on Wednesday that the Pakistani army has become radical and is supporting jihadist groups which are being used to kill minorities and rights activists in the Islamic nation. A spokesperson for Free Karachi campaign and former MQM convener, Nadeem Nusrat, said that instead of giving their rights, the Pakistan army was killing activists and minorities. He also said that judiciary is unable to exercise its due role in Pakistan.
Fortunately, what has been happening in Pakistan that is that whether it is ethnic minority or religious, they are suffering. I give you an example of Karachi, for example, which generates 70% revenue for Pakistan. But you will be hard-pressed to find any individual from Karachi in Karachi police or in paramilitary forces.
In a recent report, human rights watchdog Amnesty International called on Pakistan to resolve hundreds of cases of enforced disappearances for which no one has ever been held accountable. Activists have long accused Pakistani security forces of ethnic persecution and gross human rights violations in Sindh and Balochistan. They blame that voices of persons who try to highlight the plight are muzzled.